Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Today I want to talk to you about a new ebook that I created. And the reason that I created the book is because on a daily basis, I get people asking me about my juice recipes and I never write them down. I sort of just put them together and drink my juice. And a lot of times I'll send my husband to work with juice and they'll ask him, well, what did she put in them? And he has no idea what I put in the juice. So I decided, let me go ahead and write a book. So there are 10 recipes in the book. Here's the book. I don't know if you can see that, but this is the cover. It's called Beauty Juice. And it's Beauty Juice, 10 Simple Recipes for a Beautiful Body. Because all of the recipes in the book are geared toward helping you build your body. So, for example, there are recipes in there if you suffer with anemia. There are recipes for building your bones. So, say you're at a risk for osteoporosis, there's a recipe for that. There's a recipe for skin, if you have skin blemishes, and the list goes on and on. The other thing about the recipe book is that the recipes were hand-picked so that they didn't cost a lot of money to make. So these are ingredients you can get in a regular grocery store. You don't have to go to some specialty store or shop in an expensive supermarket like Whole Foods if you don't want to. As a matter of fact, most of my juicing ingredients I buy from Costco. And I may go to Whole Foods and buy a few things, or a regular grocery store and buy a few things. But my goal in juicing, because I like to have it as a daily part of my life, is for it not to break the bank. But the other goal that I had in mind was I wanted the juices to be healing juices. If I'm gonna drink juice, I wanted to get my body in a place where it can heal itself. The body was meant to heal itself, and I believe that juicing is a great way to aid the body in helping you to heal if you have some type of disease or issue in your body. And I'm not saying by any stretch of the imagination you should stop taking your medication, or that, you know, that I'm a doctor or anything like that. I'm just speaking from experience. When I have added juices to my life, they have helped my body to heal. I actually, just from this summer, from where I was in June with some of my health challenges to where I am today, there's no comparison. I feel like I am a different person just from juicing, and I have drank a lot of these juices that are in this book. Now, in order for juicing to help you, you really should try and get a daily juicing habit. And I'm only going to mention one other thing about juicing that a lot of people have a misconception about. People often say, why juice when you need the fiber? Well, the truth is when you juice and there's no fiber involved, the essence of the fruit or vegetable that you're juicing is going straight into your bloodstream. Your body is able to digest the juice right away. And that does a few things. It lightens the load on your digestive system. You get an instant dose of those vitamins and minerals. And your body can assimilate vitamins and nutrients a lot faster and a lot more efficiently than if you had the fiber intact. Now, I'm not saying that you shouldn't eat foods with fiber or that you shouldn't drink smoothies, but if you're trying to heal from something, juicing is 1,000 times better than drinking a smoothie. If all you can do is drink smoothies, great, drink smoothies. But I'm just saying that if you're looking for the best bang for your buck, I'm just saying that juicing is going to give you better benefits than if you were drinking smoothies. If you want to get this ebook, you can do one of two things. You can either go down below the description. If you're looking on YouTube, there's a link. It'll take you, and what you'll need to do is sign up for my newsletter, and I will send you the juicing ebook. The second thing you can do is if you're on your mobile phone, you can text the word juice to the number 31996. Again, that's text the word juice to 31996. Also, if you're at my website and you want to get this ebook, just look to your right in the sidebar and there should be a section where you can type in your name and email address and I will send you the ebook. I am very passionate about juicing because I have healed from so many different things from juicing. And I'll just talk about two. I used to have polycystic ovarian syndrome. Lots of women suffer with polycystic ovarian syndrome. I healed from polycystic ovarian syndrome from juicing. And the second thing that I healed from is, actually I forgot the technical name of it, but I will go ahead and describe its symptoms. You know, have you ever had like one of those big old cysts or boils underneath your arm or underneath your breast or in your groin? Well, I used to get them chronically. I started getting them whenever I was a teenager, and I suffered with them greatly throughout my 20s and my early 30s, and my husband used to just feel so sorry for me because there was nothing that he could do for me. I had gone to every doctor that I could think of to try to get rid of them. The only thing that ever really gave me any relief was taking steroids. There's only so much steroids can do for you, and at some point you can't keep taking those things. And so I just stopped everything, and I actually stumbled upon healing these boils that I was getting underneath my arms and in my groin and under my breast, and they were starting to come out on my neck and behind my knees, like anywhere there's major lymph nodes in my system, they were coming out. And at the same time that I was healed from the polycystic ovarian syndrome is the same time that I was healed from the boils, constant boils. And that's 2007 when that happened. And I have not had boils since. I have had a pretty consistent juicing journey since then. There are times during the years where I would juice a lot, like every day, several times a day, you know, those types of things. But then I would go through spells where I wouldn't juice at all. But for the most part, I've been, you know, juicing, and they've never come back. And I had those things for like 15, 16 years, and nothing could help me. Those are just two of the things that juicing has healed me from. So some people would say it's not the juice, but that's the only thing I did differently. So I believe that it allowed my body to go into a healing state in which it would not have gone into if I had not adopted the juice. So that's why I'm so passionate about it. And lots of people will say, it just takes too much time to juice. Well, you know what takes a lot of time? Being in pain because your underarms hurt, because you have boils under them and you can barely walk because you got boils in your groin, and you can't go to work because you're in so much pain, and you're bleeding so much because you have polycystic ovarian syndrome, or your period is gone for 6 months because you have polycystic ovarian syndrome and you don't know what you're gonna do. That's what takes a lot of time. It's worth taking the 30 minutes to make the juice the night before, or waking up 30 minutes earlier to make the juice, just so you can have your juice every day. It's worth it. It keeps you out of the doctor's office, and it helps you to live a more vibrant, healthy life. I'm in my 40s. I do not take medication. Do you know that I know so many people who are on medication that don't have to be, and they're on medication because they're inflamed, and juice helps with inflammation. It helps with diabetes. It helps with high blood pressure. It helps with digestive problems. I know so many people who have irritable bowel syndrome or Crohn's disease and things like that. Juicing could help that. I'm not saying it's a cure-all, but it certainly could help. Okay, y'all, that's it. Like this video if you like it, share it, don't forget to subscribe, and until next time, y'all, I'll talk to you soon. Love y'all.